I just don't get it. We are finally trained soldiers. What do we need mercs for? Mercs know nothing of loyalty. We're wasting our time with them. Yeah, we're here for Kane and the Brotherhood, not Mendoza. Mendoza is here for the cash. If that isn't obvious, I don't know what is. Mendoza is here for the blood. You ever talk to that guy? No, and I don't plan to. He's not Brotherhood, and he never will be. Yeah, he goes too far. Just don't let him hear you talking about him like that. I'm not afraid of some mercenary. You're not getting me. He's got Ravishaw's ear, which means he's got power. Last thing we need, mercs with power in the Brotherhood. This organization is going to the dogs.
Yes, sir.
Ravishaw won't tolerate incompetence, and I won't be the one blamed for your screw-up.
No, sir.
He's gonna be here with his staff in a half an hour. You'd better get this cleaned up before that. You hearing me?
Yes, sir.
You have time to chat? Want to kick back? Put your feet up for a couple of minutes? It's only your head.
No, sir.
Just remember what happened to your family, old man. Now move it.
Intruder!
Insulation, it's just something awful. Yeah, you should try some of that powder. Can't remember the name. The stuff the field medics keep on them for burns? Yeah, that stuff. No way. I hear they mix that stuff in the lab underneath the chateau. Sure, all those high-paid brains down there working on itch powder.
Stand down, general alarm. Intruder alert canceled.